Okay. After I look, whoa! Oh my God! Okay, it looks like we got a big truck chasing on after us. I mean, no, we're chasing a duo truck. We're gonna try to pit maneuver it. Oh God! Okay, well, that was a plan. Looks like we're just patrolling in Palito Forest, catching speeders, see if one of them right past us. Oh, that black truck looks like he's screaming a little bit. Let's see if we can stop him real quick. One, catch up with him. No, that's not why I want you to pull over. Pull over to the other side. Go, pull over to the other side. Pull over to the... Pull over to the other side. Sir, don't do it, sir. I'm gonna need you to get back into you.
5-6, repeat 5-6, if you're on duty, can you get back?
Oh, and now you hit an officer, and then you just hit an officer. Sir, I'm gonna need you to get right back to you. Oh my God. Sir, are you drunk right now, sir? Yeah, this dude drunk. Can I have a paramedics and a psychologist to my location? Okay, we're back on patrol at the same location, but there's a different side to it. So I don't know what that dude's problem was, but I don't know. Come on, speeders. Oh. Matter of fact, yeah, he was speeding a little bit. Let me go catch up with him. And he almost hit a car. You up. Now, why do y'all always do this? Like, when I want y'all to pull over, I want y'all to pull over to the side like I usually been doing. Taking off. I knew it. Alright, now you brake checking me, huh? Sir, I mean, sir. Get. Sir, oh my God. I don't wanna, sir. You know, hold on. Sir. Go, pull. Yes, there you go. Pull over to the side. Don't run from me. This is the slowest chase ever. Will you pull over? You know what? Get in front of you. Wow. Wow, okay. Just for that, nope. You're definitely going to jail now. Nope. Get out this car. Wait, what the? Yep, she's bailing on us. Get her, guys. Come on. Stop right now. Okay, that didn't work. Nope. Okay, wait. Nope. Stop. Nope, don't you run up that hill. Don't you run up that hill, ma'am. Ma'am, this is not ladylike, ma'am, get down from there. Stay down. Got you at gunpoint. Stay down. Okay. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, now I'm just gonna have to shoot her. Oh God, I think I killed her. Did I kill her? I think I did. I think I killed her. Did I kill her? Yep, I killed her. Well, that was not my fault. Well, after that little incident with the motorcycle, it despawned after she ran it over and everything. So I had to go back to the station and give me a new 2017 Crow, what is this? a new cruiser. It looks like a Crown 4. Yeah, it's a new 2017 one. You know what? Come on, you damn light. Come on. There you go. So, we're back out of patrol again. So, yeah, we get into. Okay, hold on, wait. Some dude's up to something. You just seen him run a red light back there. Yeah, yep, they're up to something. They're definitely up to something. Hey, I'm honking at you. I don't want to hit my sirens. Pull the car. Yep, they're up to something. I knew it. Knew they were up to something. Pull it over. Pull over now. Pull the truck over. I think I'm like, if y'all don't pull it over right now, I swear to God. Oh my God. Are they taking off from me? Yeah, they're taking off. Pull it over. Oh yeah, you're not going nowhere now. You're definitely not going nowhere now. Come on. Pull it over. Ow! Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, no, you did not. Okay, you know what? We're after him. We're going after him. Come on. Go. Let him right up here. Yep, that's him. Where do you think he's going, huh? He just hit the street on us. Oh, you thought you were going to lose me, huh? Oh. Oh my God, this is the longest chase now. I still got an eye on you. I'm not going nowhere. You try to dodge, you try to call, you want to. How can I spin you out? Come on, come on, come on. You out real quick. Oh yeah, you just flipped me off. Yeah, that's nice. Nope. Stop right now. Get out the car. Get out the car. Get out the. Damn it. Except that little loss that we did with the truck, it was a good pursuit while it lasted. I'm still looking for them though. I remember how they look. I know the driver had a white t-shirt on. He looked like a little hillbilly. I know same size trucks and everything. So we're gonna be on the lookout for that one soon, anyway. Speed past me a little fast. Okay, send him. Try to catch up to him real quick. Damn. They booking it. Okay. Pull it over. Pull it over. What? Are y'all for real not stopping? Are you serious I'm not stopping? Oh God, you just hit a quick spin on me. Come on, pull it over now, come on. I think I'm gonna spin him. Oh, they're trying to lose me. Oh no, you're not trying. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh, barely missed it. The hell was that? Barely missed that car right there. Dude, we're not losing another one. Trapped now. Don't floor it. Get out the car. Get out the car nice and slowly. Come on. Get out the car. Yeah, you know what today is. Oh, where did your friend think you're running to? I'm sorry, I had to put one into his leg. Don't you dare move. Don't move. Okay. Handcuffs. We're gonna call this code 4. Yeah. Bitch. Okay. After that little whoa. Oh my god. What the crap? Ma'am, are you okay? Ma'am, no, ma'am, get back here. Oh, I know you cannot drive your car. You just freaking flipped. Ma'am, get out the car. Just get out the car, ma'am. Just, no. Are you okay, ma'am? Ma'am, you did a pretty good flip back there. I mean, your front of your car is just, I can't even explain it. You just, your radiator's leaking. Hey, ma'am, just step out. Here, ma'am, just step out the car, ma'am. Ma'am, step, just, no, don't turn the steering. Ma'am, step out the car. Let the drag it. Ma'am, are you okay? Are you okay, ma'am? Because you did a good flip. No, no, don't run. Ma'am, are you sure? Well, I guess she's good then. I mean, she did do a good flip back there. I mean, her car is just totaled. So, yeah. I guess that'll be it for today, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace. Hey guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and follow. See y'all next time. Peace.